Hello everyone, welcome back in Cool IT Help. And guys, in this video tutorial I will show you how to remove Java from Mac. Yes, we don't have any direct uninstaller from the Mac, so we have to follow these steps. So guys, open your Spotlight search and there you have to type terminal and the terminal window will appear. And on the terminal guys, we have to type a simple command, open, and then place an approximation sign, forward slash, put a dot and type bash underscore profile. Press enter and now this file will appear. Guys, here you can see there is a Java underscore home variable is set and there is a path of the JDK is defined. Okay guys, and right now it is showing JDK 1.8 is installed in my Mac, and now I will check by typing in the terminal Java hyphen version. It will show the same version as we have seen here in the bash profile. Okay, that ensures JDK 8 is installed in this machine and we want to uninstall the same. Okay guys, so what we have to do, just copy the path up to Java library forward slash Java. So guys, just copy the path up to Java from the bash profile. Actually, we're trying to reach the location where we have this JDK JRE installed. So open the Spotlight search and paste it here and you will see this Java folder. Click on it and it will show you the directory where we have the Java virtual machine, and you will see this directory. Just click on it and you will see inside there's a folder JDK 1.8.0_131.jdk is there. So guys, for here we have to delete this folder. So do the right click and choose the option move to trash, and it will ask you for the administrator password because it requires the admin privilege. So you have to type the password. Once you type the password, so the JDK will be deleted from your system. So I am closing all this stuff and I will again open the terminal and we will verify the JDK is uninstalled from the Mac completely or not. So how we will verify, we will again open the Spotlight search, we will type the terminal and the terminal will appear, and right now we will type the same command Java hyphen version and press enter, and guys, you will see this message, no Java runtime present requesting install. That means JDK is uninstalled completely from your Mac machine. So guys, this was the step you can uninstall the JDK version from your Mac machine. I hope you guys found this video useful, and please guys share with your friends so they also can take the advantage of this video tutorial. And guys, please like this video and please subscribe my channel and press the notification bell icon if you want the latest video updates. And guys, thanks for watching Cool IT Help.